I'm searching for an answer, but I ain't found one. I've been known to tear shit up.